I like how Diddy Kong just looks at the thingy.